unbelievable.
You know.
You're a dipshit! Dip shit!
I'm not a dipshit.
Well, cheers.
Hey.
Dean, I'll give you 15 more minutes before we start the conversation. Let me remind you, not only is this the most crucial meeting in court, but as stipulated in our mutually signed agreement, it is mandatory.
Hey, Dean.
How have you been, Harry?
Not bad. Could be worse. Been having trouble sleeping.
Why's that?
While you were snoozing, I managed to disarm your acquaintance with a few shots of our wonderful mezcal. Explained how having heard my full pitch and managed to hold on to three more interviews I secured for you in November.